across to breaking news coming in. Former Mumbai Police Commissioner Parambir Singh skips summons by Mumbai Crime Branch. Officials have told Republic that they have received no official communication from Parambir's team. Officials to wait for Parambir's reply till this evening. And then we are being told further course of action will be decided basis the investigation. Crime Branch has asked Parambir Singh to appear before the investigating officer today at 11 a.m. It is way past that time. Over an hour, but Parambir has still not appeared. This is in connection with an FIR that was filed against Parambir Singh, Sachin Vazey and the others in Goregaon police station. Alisha, my colleague, tracking all the details very closely. She'll join us shortly to tell us more. But indeed, trouble mounting for Parambir Singh. If he skips this summon as well, action could be taken. Alisha is with me on the phone line. Alisha, 11 a.m. was the time. It is way past 12 and Parambir has still not appeared. Given how he has not been following the instructions and coming, of course, in front of the investigating officer, action could be taken against Parambir. What more can you tell us?
देखिए बिल्कुल गोरेगांव में जो एफ आई आर दर्ज की गई थी एक अपराधी के और उसी के ऊपर से जो है ये पूरा केस गोरेगांव पुलिस स्टेशन से मुंबई क्राइम ब्रांच में ट्रांसफर किया गया था और इस पर कई ऐसे सफिशियंट एविडेंस मिलने के बाद मुंबई क्राइम ब्रांच यूनिट 11 जहाँ पर हम मौजूद है इसी क्राइम ब्रांच यूनिट 11 डीसीबी सीआईडी कांदिवली वेस्ट पुलिस ऑफिसर के और से जो है इस नोटिस परमवीर सिंह को भेजा गया था जहाँ पर उनको 8:11 बजे आकर अपना बयान दर्ज करना था लेकिन यहाँ तक ऑफिशियल की माने तो उनका साफ तौर पर यह बताना है कि अब तक परमवीर सिंह या फिर उनकी लीगल टीम किसके और से कोई भी जवाब नहीं आया यानी जो समन परमवीर सिंह को भेजे गए थे इसको भी कहीं
Right, Alisha, we'll keep coming back to you as and when updates come in on this story.